So this is design challenge number 2 with group 12, Roma, Washington, Leilani, Cheyenne, and Austin. And our myth is that the effective manager has no regular duties to perform. So, for example, this is a restaurant with a general manager, assistant manager, and subordinates. Now, the myth would say that Steve spends the day planning and figuring out the perfect game plan for the day, i.e. what needs to be done to get service done, what product we need, and he'll get all that squared away. And then once everyone shows up for work that day, he'll delegate them out, tell them what they need to do, like, hey, Colin, get the restaurant ready. And then Colin would tell them, hey, I need you guys to prep the food and get the line ready to do service as efficiently as possible. And then Colin would do the same thing with the servers. And Steve would just sit back and be present for anyone, you know, if any problems arise through his plan with naturally occurring chaos. This is not true. Now, what managers actually do is they're very involved from start to finish, what's going on, the natural rhythms of the business. And so what would happen is Steve would come in, still plan out and prepare for the day, but as soon as it's time to hit the pavement and get going for service that night, he's right there. He's ordering the beer, ordering the wine, ordering the food, and then going and helping the servers remember pricing for the menu and sitting there through the pre-shift to make sure that everyone is oriented in the right direction. And then still delegating, like, hey, Colin, could you go and do this for me? And then going and checking up occasionally on his subordinates, both of them checking on their subordinates to see if they need any help, but constantly being present and helping with the routine things like scheduling and the daily job that needs to be done at the restaurant, like open up and serve food, and being connected with his customers, visiting tables, making sure everything's working out really well, and making sure his employees are good and everything's working out really well, constantly available to answer questions and being that source of information.